हर्षिता
आई एम मोहना
एंड वेलकम टू आवर चैनल हेल्थ एंड डायरीज। Challenge,
the fashion diva challenge.
Yes, and we both are really excited.
Yes,
but I'm a little bit nervous too because I feel this is not my cup of tea.
I don't think so. She is also good at color combinations, and in fact she suggests me for to wear a few tops, and yeah, you're not bad at it.
Yeah, but you can become a fashion blogger too.
So coming to the challenge,
I hope I get the simple one.
Yeah. So here there are a few tips. So basically the challenge is all about fashion. So yes. there are different means of dresses in each chip, and we both have to pick up one chip from the bowl.
Yes. There are like 5 chips. Dupatta and stole is the first option. Then second is palazzo, sari, a long skirt and loose t-shirt.
Okay.
So for example, I get a dupatta. So I have to style the dupatta
in various ways.
Like 5 ways. And for example, Mohana gets a loose t-shirt. Then she has to leg them up in like 5 ways.
Yeah.
So that's the challenge.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe like 2 or 3 because it was a little difficult. This challenge is a little difficult.
Yeah. So let's see.
Hope I have one in my mind. Hope I get that. I'm hoping for getting the long skirt because I have few ideas with it.
Okay. So, I hope I get the dupatta.
Okay.
Okay, let's hope for the best. So guys, come on. I'm excited.
I'm excited.
Come on, let's all get excited and go. Let's go. So here we have our ball of chips.
Yes.
Are ready?
Okay, but Akka, before that, I have something to tell you.
Okay.
So this challenge is not only about taking up yourself or styling the dress you got, but after doing this, I also wanted to have a grand ending. So why don't we do a fashion walk, a ramp walk?
Okay.
It will be like a fashion ending, you know.
You're making it complicated.
No, it isn't.
Okay.
Yes, fine.
It will be fun though.
It will be fun.
I'll try my best.
Yes. Okay. So shall we pick up from this bowl?
Yes. Okay. Already.
Is it? Okay.
You choose.
Can I pick first?
Yeah.
Should I take this or not? Should I take this? Okay. You open yours.
I'm scared.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, no!
No!
Okay,
no,
3. No, no, no. What did you get? 3, 2, 1.
Sari!
Sari?
Sari is very difficult. Like,
plazo is very difficult too.
You guys see, minus sari.
Minus plazo. Akka. But still, she has more options to style a sari.
I don't know how to style up a sari, you know. She still has more options. Okay, I need Amma's guidance for that, okay? I don't know how to put the pleats and all, right? So,
okay.
I should get that advantage.
Okay, don't take the idea, but maybe you can take the help with
it. Yeah, I'm not taking the idea. The idea will be mine.
Okay,
but only, you know, draping it, I will take Amma's.
Okay, then that's fair. Okay, I don't know what am I going to do with plazo.
You can do it
easily. Style it. And also, folks, no watching any help, you should not take any help from YouTube. Okay,
you know, that's I'm ready. That's the challenge, so
okay.
Let's take up the challenge.
Let's take it.
Yeah.
So, check in my closet if I have any nice plazo for this challenge. I remember I had one, but I don't know. I'm not sure if it's gonna suit for the challenge or not. So yeah, I don't know. I'll just go and check out my sister's closet. So
we have 2 bills too, and we would take our saris and her plazos, but we'll be like
maybe exchanging the bills, so we'll just keep having different bills.
Don't mess it up.
Okay, even you don't mess up mom sari section.
Okay, I won't.
Okay, is this a plazo? Yes, this one is one of her plazos. It's just like plain black.
See that?
That's the below one.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah, right, this one is nice. Yeah, it's like I can go for this maybe. But I just see, I'm not sure about the bottoms. That's not a class though, that's a challenge. So I guess you have an Easter. Yeah, okay, so let's see, hope for the best. Yeah, and yeah, best of luck even to you for your sarees. Yeah, same to you.
Thank you.
So the first one I've chosen is chiffon sari. It's a plain sari, and this is the top I'll be using. I don't know how it's gonna turn out, so let's just see.
So folks, these are the two classes which I've chosen. One is this and the other one is just plain black. But I'm not sure what I'm gonna style with this. Yeah, so these are the only two options which I have. So let's see what I'm gonna do with this.
So the draping of the sari is done, and the next thing is accessories. So I guess metallic earrings will go well with this.
Challenge, and this is a plazo, and you can see this is one leg of the plazo which I turned into a sleeve, and it turned out to look like belt sleeves, and I actually like it. And this one, the other leg of the plazo, is for my body, and these are my earrings. So I just chose this so that it would match with my dress and my half shoes. So I thought it paired up nicely with my dress. So this is my outfit, and I guess I like it. It's good, I tried my best. So and if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time. So guys, this is the first outfit of this challenge, and I guess I did well. I really liked it. And yes, this top is Mohana's. Luckily fit me. And yes, I have to take my mom's help to drape the sari. But overall, it came out really good, I think. These earrings, metallic earrings, went very well with this. And a top knot to top off the look. And wedges. And a bracelet and a ring. That's it. I guess I did well. Challenge, and I'm actually in love with this outfit. So this is one leg of the plazo as for my body, and this is one leg of the plazo which I transformed into the cow neck model. So this is, and this one secret I have to reveal, guys, about my slippers, about my heels. These are actually not mine. These are Harshita's.
Yes, sisters have the privileged exchange.
Yeah. So, and this is my waist belt. I just used this, and we bought it from Amazon. And these are my earrings. And for my hairstyle, I just opted for a normal high pony, messy high pony, and a small string. Okay, so this is my outfit, and I'm really in love with this outfit. So yeah.
My second look for this challenge, it came out really good. So I wanted this cowl neck, but I couldn't make it, so I had to ask my mom for this cowl neck, and it came out really good. And wristband, I don't know if it's a wristband, anyways. So I have this crop top and a bow top, long back. I got this, I just paired that up with the sari, and then the high heel wedges. Okay, it's very high heel, but somehow I'm managing it now. I hope I don't fall while doing the ramp walk, especially. Yes, I got that for my cousin sister's wedding, but I haven't used it even once. Okay, anyways, the look came out pretty good, and my back view. Let's
it. And yes, I've already chosen this animal print palazzo, but I again chose this because I felt that this would be nice for this model. And this is off-shoulders model. I tried my best for this. And this is one leg of the palazzo, which is for my body. And this one is the other leg. And I tried my best for this, folks. And not going to lie, this is actually not so comfortable. So I guess, Akka, are you gonna accept this? Cause
yeah, Mona, obviously.
It was not comfortable.
Yes, but you had to try so much for this, right?
Yeah,
it came
and
out
I
really
guess
good.
This. Yeah, thank you. And I guess this challenge is all more about creativity. So yeah, this and for my bracelet, I've just chosen this black metallic bracelet and black metallic earrings, loop earrings. And for my footwear, I've just chosen these. I guess it paired up well with my dress. And yeah, for my hairstyle, it's just like a bun. This is my outfit, third outfit. And I guess I like this outfit too. You're looking all concerned, like we're gonna drown. But we both know how to swim, no worries, as we'll find out. Let's take it slow.
So my third outfit of this challenge, this is a plain georgette sari. We bought this online along with the blouse. It has beautiful embroidery too. And we pair this up with a metal bracelet and a waist belt, simple earrings, and black heels. I wore this for my 10th farewell last year. And yes, as the challenge is all about recreation, and we put the pallu little flowy.
So folks, this is my last and final outfit of this challenge. And yeah, this is again the black palazzo, which I've turned into a turtleneck model. And I paired up with this leather jacket. This is the fur leather strut. And for my shoes, for my footwear, I've just worn these half shoes again. And for my hairstyle, I just tied a small bun here. And these are my earrings, these gold and diamond earrings. And for my belt, it's this one. I just paired it up with this brown belt. Yeah, this is my last outfit.
It has a South Indian look to it, but Amma, this is for you because Amma loves traditional attires, and I'm loving the look too. And am I looking like Padahara Anala Telugu Tammai, which means a traditional Telugu girl? Okay, and coming to the sari, Deepanti, do you remember you gifted this to Amma long back, many years back, and today I'm using it. Thank you for the sari, auntie. And I pair this up with bangles, and these are known as jadagantalu, and these are puttalu, and the same wedges, high heel one. So this challenge is about turning your sari into many ways, like draping it in many ways. But I hope Monu will accept this also, because I've added lots of jewelry to it and changed the look a little bit. You're looking all concerned, like we're gonna drown. But we both know how to swim, no worries, as we'll find out. Let's take it slow, where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going. And it really suited
simple earrings.
Oh, fit. This is a plain charger. Sorry, plain charger. Sorry. Sorry.
So folks, these are the two plazo
So my call it like Padahara Arden. This is Vank.
Okay, Japan away.
So guys, that is it for today's video. We completed our challenges.
Yeah.
And I think I was successful.
And yes, of course she was. And honestly guys, draping sarees is not at all easy. Though you need little help from mom, she actually should get the credits because it's really difficult for this to style sarees. So
yes.
And what about me?
Yeah, she was awesome at it. It was all her idea. She didn't take any help. She was so gorgeous and I loved
you.
It. And I know she struggled a lot doing that, this, that. So,
thank you.
Yeah, you were good. You were like one step ahead then.
No. So as you mean, you were really good at it. Actually, this is kind of like a tough competition, guys. So both get equal
credit.
Yeah,
yes.
Credit.
And also guys,
hope you guys enjoyed this vlog too.
And if you did, please do like,
share
and subscribe.
Also follow us on Instagram.
Until then. Love, peace, and happiness! You know you'll have a good time.